club.
Man, that was close.
Thank you.
just avoid it. Let it work its way to the right a little bit.
hard before you get all the way out of here.
Yeah. You had it too.
Yeah, that was a good run.
Came off that hill. That was fucking crazy.
Good.
Thank you.
Finishing two hills at the same race.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
I don't think
I think because it's so hot out here, you just want to get out of your stuff. You just try to get in and out.
Tried to give it away, didn't you?
Huh? Dude, actually, yeah, we didn't get to talk about that.
You tried to give it away right here, didn't you?
I shit my pants when you were right here.
Shit, you? I about shit my pants.
But like,
yeah, what was that?
I don't know what that was, Emil.
He liked that skinny pedal more than that small pedal.
I mean, you had some driving skills.
I was just saying, like, please.
I don't know. I was just excited. I ain't never felt this good. Man. All this time and work and traveling and hours and money and away from the family and pays off.
That's why it's like a drug right there.
Maybe that's that problem. I don't know, but that's my problem. What are they waiting on?
Fix the timers.
Replace the batteries in the timer.
What sensor did you replace?
Airflow sensor.
Airflow. I think it's running. It sounds like it's running better.
That's what's the problem. Ready to go now.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. it's hot out here, guys. We'll try and keep it quick. Fifth place today was Justin Wills. Fourth place, Brandon Davis. Third place, after a bit of a hiatus, we had Matt Schisler coming back out.
Hey, don't step on my wheel.
Coming out of retirement. I just want to thank everyone for coming out. My buddy Chris back home for helping me get the buggy ready to go this week. All right. Coming in second place, again, today was a bit of a wild ride. We had a lot of very interesting runs today. And again, Clyde and we were talking, Broncs are a great equalizer. With a new chassis, Mr. Chris Griggs.
Justin Will said I was supposed to smile and hold up what position I finished in. Justin, I'm doing all right over there. Again, big thanks to everybody that's helped on this thing. We put a ton of hours in, a ton of sweat, blood, and tears. And today right here, it all paid off. So again, thanks to everybody that's helped out. There's too many to list.
All right, guys, and that top spot for the bouncers today. He went straight up those hills, Mr. Eight-Up Racing, Colby Wright.
I wasn't prepared for this. I don't know what to do with my hands. Started out the year, had a lot of help from Wade and Cosine. They really pushed me up to now. And then had a lot of good friends, James and a buddy of mine, Jim Ball, back home. That all the long hours I put into work, I've come home and they're working on my stuff to help me. So I'm blessed with that. And then the race family here is really what pushed me the most, because I show up to these races by myself, take a lot of time away from my family, and it pays off to have today, Brandon and Daniel, and just the crew, you know, to stand behind me, to knowing I'm making long trips by myself, and this is cool. I don't know. So thank you all. I appreciate it.
Whatever position you finish, that's what Justin said.
I feel like none of you guys know what to do up there.
No.
How do we get down?
All right, everybody. We'll see you all at Rush Off-Road in Kentucky, not the one in Missouri. And I think it's about 2 weeks for our next race. See y'all then.